Hi, I'm Sandra Magsamen, and I wanted to share with you the story of how Welcome Little One, the book, came to life and came to being a book. When I was pregnant with my daughter 31 years ago, my heart was just so filled with joy and expectation and love for this little one who was about to make her way into the world. So I sat down and I wrote a poem, and that poem really was the beginning of Welcome Little One. In it, I just poured my heart out and made a promise, made many promises to her that I would help her follow her dreams, that I would believe in her, that I'd always be there, that I'd read her stories and I'd sing her songs. And the poem was then shared with a publisher, and they thought it would make a beautiful story for other parents to give to their children, to welcome them into the world as well. So the poem has always been so dear to me, and I gave it to my daughter as a gift when she was old enough to understand it and read it as a poem. And then, of course, I gave her the illustrated book, which was such a joy. And for me, that love letter was very personal. It was a letter I wrote to my daughter. It was a poem I wrote to my daughter. But even more than that, it was a poem and a message that I want to give to parents and children all over the world, that the greatest gift is to love one another and to be a family and to share all the joys every single day. So it's a blessing to me to share this book with you, and I hope that the story of how this book baby came to life helps you understand the message within each page of this book.